Bundesliga, Simon Ammann. Another one bites the dust.